Good morning, guys. As you know, this is just a whole day in my life of online school. Currently, I've been sick with COVID. None of y'all know that, but I'm hoping to have a video up before this one telling you guys about that and stuff like that. But if it's not up, I've been sick with COVID. So I've been sleeping a lot. So normally I would be up and I would be on my computer and at my mom's house. I'm usually at my desk, but at my dad's house I kind of just sit up in my bed. But this morning it's currently 9:12. It's 9:12 and my first class is at 8:20. So this morning I just like laid here and listened to my class when it came on, and I kind of low-key fell asleep. But now I have another class, which is my weight training class, and I have to turn on my camera and do the workout. Even though I've been sick with COVID, I'm gonna try to do most of the workout today. I'm not really sure. I want to try at least, because I have been doing nothing for a week and I'm feeling much, much better. So yeah, I need to get dressed to do my workout because pajamas don't flow in that glass very well. So yeah. Okay, I'll talk to you in a minute. Y'all, this is so awkward. Like, I don't want to turn on my camera. Aiden, I don't think you still watch my YouTube videos, but if you do, what's up? Okay, so basically, that was my little workout. That was the first time I've worked out since having COVID, really. I went on a walk, but that's not much compared to that. But I only did two sets. We're supposed to do three, so hopefully no one that's in my weight training class sees this. But I was exhausted after two, which sounds so bad, and it sounds like I literally am out of shape, but that's how I feel since having COVID. It hits different people different ways, and it's been a little crazy. I'm working on my driving class for driving. I have to have it done most likely by, like, hopefully the 1st of December. I don't think I'm gonna get it done by the 1st of December. This is where it shows that I had COVID. I said the 1st of December. I was meaning the 1st of February. I've realized that I have a lot to look forward to the next few months, and it's really just pushing me and motivating me in school right now. I don't know how, but it is. Or maybe it's because I did nothing last week, and so I just have all this like energy to do stuff balled up in me. What I'm looking forward to, so my driving test, that's in the near future. I'm pretty positive we're going to region for cheer, and then we might be going to state if we qualify. So that's something big to look forward to. Just region and state, and I'll definitely vlog if we go. I can't go back to cheer practice until Friday of this week, and we're supposed to have a comp this weekend, so I'm not really sure what's going on with that. We might still have one. I won't be competing that I know of. Speaking of how I just worked out, I'm not cut out right now. Alright, so region state for cheer, driving test. Then I'm going to the beach in March with some really good friends, so I'm so excited for that. But after cheer ends, after region and state, I'll be pretty much free, and I get to finally go back to the gym and work out as much as I want, because I can drive and I have time, and I'll probably be like more invested in my YouTube videos and stuff after that. And I have gotten on a schedule if no one's noticed yet. I'm on a schedule now. But let me know any videos you want to see, because if I get more video ideas, I might be able to upload twice a week. I want to, it's just, I don't want to run out of video ideas, and I don't want to bore you guys if I just keep putting out, like, the same content over and over again. So yeah, let me know. I'm going to the beach in March, and then I'm going to spring break. Spring break is Aruba this year. I'm so excited. It's currently 10:12, and my next class is at 10:50, so I'll talk to you guys probably after that, probably during lunch, and let you know what happens. It's chemistry, so yeah. Okay, love y'all. I'm gonna go make something for lunch because I'm a little hungry, and I keep watching all these TikToks and they're eating. But I did have third period. We were supposed to be working on our study guide or something, and then everyone left the meeting, and then I left the meeting because everyone else did. Anyways, we're gonna make something for lunch. I don't know what to make though. I don't know what to eat. Everyone keeps eating avocado toast on my free page, but I don't really like avocado toast that much. But maybe I should make some. See if I have an avocado. It's so soft. Also, everyone like goes like that, and I'm so scared of that. I'm really hoping that this is a good avocado. I need 2 pieces of bread. I don't know why I'm using this bread. This is the only bread that we have, and you know, COVID, we can't leave. So. Normally, when I'm not sick like this, I'll brush my teeth in the morning when I wake up, and I. Okay, and all that jazz, like, I normally brush my teeth when I wake up. But because I've been sick and stuff, I haven't gotten out of bed in the morning. And so I just got out of bed, honestly. Well, I worked out earlier, which you saw. But being productive today. But I haven't brushed my teeth yet. And I normally don't brush my teeth right before I eat because it kind of defeats the purpose, but I just need to clean my mouth, so. This is how I'm gonna make my toast. You can judge if you want to. I am not professional at this whatsoever. Pro with this, obviously. It's a struggle. This piece is a little bit better. I don't want this. Let me finish spreading this one, and then. Struggle, y'all. Never do this again, Jordan. Never do this again. Okay, let me just quickly show you my plate. Look at how cool this is, y'all. So, that's just sea salt, by the way. It's just sea salt. And then this is everything but the bagel. I'm just gonna like sprinkle it. Okay. Just one lemon for both of them. Lemon, ice, and I'm gonna put some sweet tea. Now we have some sweet tea with our breakfast. And then we're gonna get a napkin. And we're gonna go enjoy our avocado toast. That almost was a fail. Because I don't know how to do crap. So yeah. This is how I carry it. If this falls, I'm screwed. Let me taste it. Taste test it. It's not like bad. It's kind of good. Like, oh, I'd give it probably like a 8 out of 10. But like the bread, there's a lot of bread that like is really good with avocado toast. And this is just like sandwich bread, honestly. And so like if I tried like the really good bread, it'd probably like boost it up a lot. Go eat, please. Your body needs it. Go get some sun, vitamin D is so good. And just go eat some exercise. It pumps up your steroin, and I think that's how you pronounce it. But it just decreases stress and makes you happier. So go get some sun, go get some food, and go exercise. Okay, I'll talk to you soon.
Hi, vlog.
Griffin's on the phone because I have a language arts quiz next period. And I need to know if I need to study hard and what to study, but Griffin didn't read the book, so. Yeah. I just wanted to come on here and tell you that I am watching The Bachelor tonight. So, I am going to be putting out a video, possibly in the same outfit. So don't judge. Please don't judge. Anyways, I don't think you would, but yeah. I think I'm going to be putting out another Bachelor video. I know y'all are gonna kill me, but gonna make it. But I think I'm gonna watch Bachelor tonight. I'm definitely gonna watch it. Am I gonna vlog about it? I haven't decided. It's currently 6:32 right now, though. It's awkward. 6:32. That's the exact. I'm just gonna give you guys my like quick and raw reactions and stuff. I'm not gonna go like moment through moment by the Bachelor episode unless my first one does really good, like unexpectedly, and people really want to see my reaction to the rest of it. But I'm just gonna put this in my day in the life right now. But I'm about to start the episode, so yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes. I just finished The Bachelor. Y'all, Victoria, gotta go. Anna, gotta go. These bullies in this house, just, I'm sick and tired of it. I'm sick and tired of watching all these girls get bullied. Even if that girl is like, if you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. Episode 4, when the new girls came in and stuff. And you know what I'm talking about? Like, they were spreading that rumor about that girl. And even if, like, that's what she does, like, go tell Matt. But, like, don't continue these rumors, girl. They're rumors, and that's the thing. They are rumors. And you gotta stop spreading them around the house because the whole house knows. And so, yeah. So, I think Victoria and Anna need to go. I'm also, like, I liked MJ at the beginning, but I'm kind of gonna go. All these bad vibes from all the women. Love Rachel though. Rachel, Brie, Katie keeps it real. Katie's like the babysitter. Feel bad, but she's keeping them in check. Like, stop it right now. Who else do I really like? Ooh, I really like Michelle. Michelle's new. Love her. She's like not even trying to cause drama. Like, she didn't even come in with like a risky entrance at all. Like, she's just trying to be kind and just be like, hi. But everyone's like, let me kill you. Abigail's still the sweetest. I don't know who else. Sierra. Both Sierras are super sweet. I like the one that got the hometown last week. Not the hometown, the 101 last week. I forget which initial that is, though. But yeah, that's my review today, I think. Yeah. I love that Katie went up and talked to him and told him that he needs to quit the bullying because they're going to ruin girls' lives. What else? That's it, I think. But I'm about to go brush my teeth and get in bed. So I'm going to go scrub my teeth. I'm not going to film it, but. Oh, pajamas. Oh, my room is a mess. I apologize. But pajamas. I have no clue where this top is from. Yeah, don't worry. These pants are from Old Navy, though. They're little Santa Claus.
Oh my gosh, I don't know if I told you guys already this, but like I redid my room a little bit. Not redid it, I added some accessories and I added these two flags, these lights, and I just love what it looks like now. So yeah, but I'm gonna go brush my teeth and get in bed, so I'll do an outro in a couple minutes. I am gonna go to sleep now. It is, it's 11:14, and yeah. Not much else to do but to go to bed. And tomorrow is an asynchronous day because the PSAT is tomorrow for my school. And so a lot of people are going in school to take that. But I have COVID, so I can't. I would be, but I can't. So anyways, it's asynchronous and I think it's just kind of an easy day for most classes. Yeah, I'm just gonna edit this video tomorrow, I think, and get it up for next Monday. So excited. I'm filming so much this week and next one, especially after I get out of quarantine and then I get my license. I am so excited for all the videos to come. But anyways, with all that being said, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and comment down below other video suggestions. Please tell me if you like this video because I really liked making it, honestly. And I didn't forget to vlog too much. And don't forget to subscribe, turn on your notifications to get notified every time I post. And I'll see you in the next one. Don't forget to stay positive. Throw kind of like confetti because you never know who's Freddy or Scott. Bye, guys!